hips need to It's, you know,
keep the right hand behind back, that's the right foot, sound it, left foot, right
heel. You're fine, and you're even too scared about being close.
Yeah, Kaden! Behind your back the whole time. You want the weight in your harness, not on your hands. So this rope's going to stay tight. You're going to pull on your harness instead. So don't pull if you're on the wall, let it pull on your harness. Don't get that foot stuck. There you go. Push off the wall.
So
make sure you keep the whole bottom side of your foot off.
There you go, Caden. Good job.
Wide stance.
Yeah.
Keep the legs real wide.
Hand behind your back.
Keep your hands wide. Keep your legs wide for me.
Just loosen your grip just like you did when you belayed the climber. So you just keep your hand behind your back. Hold up. Look at me. Keep your hand behind your back. And then let it slide through your hand just like when you were belaying the climber. You're just going to control it by your grip instead of moving your hand, okay?
Okay.
So how high is that? About 25 feet?
25, 30, yeah, something around there.
Okay. Good job, Caden.
Yeah, Caden.
Good job.
Is this the one on Nash?
All right, what do you say?
Okay.